So, those red poles there represent the Alberta-Saskatchewan border. It's pretty interesting. Lloydminster actually is half in Alberta and half in Saskatchewan. I'm on the Saskatchewan side now, but that side of the street where Arby's is Alberta. So that's pretty bizarre. The time zones, I thought the time zones changed, but it's not until a little further, so at least they're all in the same time zone. But all right, well, take it easy.